Making an outline is another part of pre-writing. Once you get ideas to write about, you need to organize them. An outline helps you do this. The following example is about flight attendants. Flight attendants have three important characteristics: A, friendliness; B, self-confidence; and C, physical strength. In short, flight attendants are friendly, self-confident, and strong. When you write an outline, try to make the main points, A, B, C, and so on, the same.